Go ahead.
Hey, everybody. Good morning. Good morning, y'all. It is Sunday. Hold on. Hold on. Sunday, Vlogmas, day 15. I got my rider with me, baby True. She is recording for me. Y'all, we can go to the grocery store. It is game day in my house. Packers are playing, so I gotta go to the grocery store and get game day food. So, y'all gonna ride. Y'all gonna ride with Miss True and baby True, and we gonna make it do. Alright y'all, I'm gonna get my coffee first. We'll be back.
Holidays without family and friends. Room full of love, laughter and grins. We all crowd around the table to eat. Grow up till you're full, first bless the feast. Kool-Aid smiles from plate to plate. Relatives flying in from state to state. Everybody made it safe, ain't this great? Sit back and relax, mom, bake the cake.
I'm in this bitch. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm in this bitch. Don't y'all know about that? Hey. Afro fuzz. I rock rough and stuff with my afro fuzz. What y'all know about that afro fuzz?
All right, you guys. So we are in Kroger. And Kroger, just so you know, if you're shopping, they have Pepsi and Mountain Dew. 2 liters for 99 cents each.
What you doing, baby True? I don't know if you need shit or girl.
My six pack's gonna be gone.
Yo, what?
Six pack.
Girl, y'all, she on this weight loss. I don't know. It's her thing. Kick at school because they work out. And she's talking about a six pack. I told my baby, don't be so caught up in weight right now. But anywho, y'all, we in Kroger making it do what it do. We got to do this hair today, y'all. I'm going to do a video probably on flat ironing.
You know what she's going to do it? She got flat iron right here.
Why? Because you've been begging me for how long?
For a year and a half now.
Yeah, I don't like putting heat on her hair, y'all.
But the only reason I'm doing it is because I have a dinner to go to.
Yeah. Okay. What kind of dinner?
A girls with goals dinner. It's supposed to be fancy.
What is girls with goals?
A girl group where they have dreams and they're supposed to accomplish them.
So it's okay. That sounds good. So it helps y'all with y'all future.
Yeah.
That's good. All right, you guys. So now we just left Kroger. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
And we are now at Aldi's.
I'm not knocking it. This is another holy grail.
Let me turn Fran down. Y'all, so I'm about to go home. It's probably, y'all, it's 1 o'clock, but we're going to make breakfast, and then later on I'm gonna make a lunch. We're doing queso and subs because they watching the game and all of that crap, and it's easy on my life. But I'm gonna run in and make breakfast, y'all. I gotta get it. I'm sorry, but y'all know what, it is 72 degrees in Texas. Gotta love it. Yes, it is beautiful. I wish y'all could see what I'm seeing. But all right, let me go in this grocery store because baby true is looking at me like, what the hell? All right, let me go in, y'all. If I don't deserve you, I'm embarrassing baby true, y'all. What is that on my leg? All right, you guys, so we are done. We went to three stores. We went to Kroger, Dollar General, and Aldi's. I got chicken wings for our chicken night, fried chicken night. It's 16 wings for $9.82. That was from Aldi's. Kroger had hamburgers on sale 10 for 10. Can't lose with those. And I also got these drumsticks from Kroger for $4.41. Winning. So tonight we are having queso and subs. So I got the stuff for queso. I like beans on mine, y'all. So I got that. So I like French onion dip, and I only use beans. I got this. It was $2.29. Got that from Kroger. Cheese. This was $4.49 at Kroger for a 24 pack. Y'all know cheese is expensive. He still gave me a lemon. This was free because I didn't ask for it. He asked me, was it mine? And they what? 20 cents. I got that for free. Like I said, we do a sub. So the kids will use hot dog buns for their subs. We got two packs and they were 99 cents a piece. And the older people in the household will use sub bread. Put your fingers down.
The 20-year-old in the background got her fingers in the air like she the older person. These were $3.39. My kids make some noodles, you know. Police were a dollar something in all these, you guys. Husband only eats spicy Doritos with his queso. So these were $3.29. Juice from my drinks that I'm finna make, yes, instantly. $1.99, I got two of those. Kroger had Pepsi products on sale for 99 cents, so I got a Pepsi 99 cent and a Fanta strawberry. Fanta can't go wrong, y'all know. I'm sorry. Strawberry Fanta for 99 cents. I'm about to make breakfast still, you guys. So I got some hash browns, they were $1.39. Walmart hash browns. $2.29 shredded cheese from Aldi's. The hash browns came from Kroger. $2.29 shredded cheese from Aldi's. Now we like these Idaho potatoes, instant potatoes. I don't know about you guys, but they were 99 cents in Kroger. I got two.
Phones.
Heads of lettuce. I was gonna say something I can't say. Heads of lettuce for salads and subs in this house. I got two because we're doing subs tonight. They were $1.29 in Aldi's. I'm gonna blew my cover.
Ew.
I got three of these, you guys. Queso. I'm gonna add some ground turkey to this. These were two for five, so I got two, and then I got another one for. I got three of them, so the other one was $3. Kroger.
Kroger.
The kids got some cheese nacho chips from Aldi's. You know, the generic. They don't care.
Nope.
For $1.29. Bell peppers for something this week. These were $2.29. Aldi's. Sausage, you guys. I'm about to bust these open. These were $7.99. I think they used to be a little more expensive. But $7.29 in Aldi's. 24. These are 24. These will last us a couple of days. That was Kroger. Sugar. These $1.29 in Aldi's. Flour, $1.99, just 99 cents in Aldi's. I usually get my seasoning from Aldi's. My steak seasoning, 99 cents. And then I got some stewed meat, you guys. I got three of them. They were five a piece, $15. I thought that was pretty good. We use this for pepper steak or just gravy and mashed potatoes or gravy, rice, and a vegetable. So that'll be a meal. I got some ground turkey, two packs for, they are $3.39 a piece, Aldi's. And these came from Aldi's also. Ketchup, 89 cent, big ketchup, 89 cent from Aldi's. 55 cent mustard, Aldi's. 89 cent Italian dressing for someone special. They work my nerves, y'all. Sour cream from Aldi's for 49 cents. Russet potatoes because we make home fries. And they were $2.89 in Aldi's. Milk was $1.79 in Aldi's. I got two Aldi's. I got 2 gallons. They messed these up. These are a Park View. I don't know if y'all have that anywhere else, but this is some Dallas, Texas type stuff. Cheddar brats. I got two of those, two for five. Aldi's. Jalapenos, you guys. These were 55 cents, 89 cents in Kroger. Butter. This was on sale for $3.49 in Kroger. Sasson, thanks to Mama Moya, got me hooked. This was a dollar something, Kroger. I got us some ham. This is a pack, the family pack, with the turkey and the ham in it. I got two of these. These were $3.99 a pack. Kroger, two of those. Eggs were 49 cents, you guys, at Aldi's. You better make a run for it. At least in Texas it is, I guess. But these were 49 cents a 12 pack. We got ice cream. Oh, my green onions. I need my green onions for my nachos, y'all. These were 55 cents in Kroger.
Napolitan
ice cream, y'all. This was $4.49 in Aldi's. Here's my third cheese. I know I'm OCD, I need to put that together. This is for when we get the munchies later, just so y'all know. These were $3. Susie Q's, Dollar General. Their Hawaiian Punch, how much was your Hawaiian Punch?
$2.39.
Blue Hawaiian Punch. Rice, we eat a lot of rice in this house. Aldi's, this was instant rice. This was $2.40. Husband requested blueberry waffles. So these were $4.49 in Kroger. Cereal, two boxes of cereal, the chocolate generic and the cinnamon crunch generic. These were $1.39 each in Aldi's. That's pretty much it. We did pretty good. I think that was about $150 worth of groceries. And we also bought Aiden Wade some Christmas presents, y'all. This was a little, he likes things that move. So this was a little lizard. This was a little lizard for $8 in Aldi's.
I told you that.
He is a Paw Patrol fan, you guys. So we got him another Paw Patrol truck. I think this was $8. I got him a little digital book pad, and it has books in it also. This was...
But it talks to you.
Yeah, this was $15 in Aldi's Paw Patrol. So I thought, might as well get him started. What else I get for him? Oh, and he likes cars, so we got him a pack of cars for $4.
$3.
Yep. Wrapping paper from Dollar General, $1
each.
I got three of them. They were $1 each. And yeah, that's it. So, I hope you enjoyed Vlogmas Day number 15. Y'all see what I'm looking like. I'm finna clean my house. I'm finna sit down, edit some videos, do this girl hair.
Ha ha! Yay!
So, I'm not in the mood. Y'all saw that thick red stuff, but I'm about to do her hair and get this Sunday a crack-a-lack, and I gotta cook, so woo-woo-woo. Y'all have an amazing Sunday. Happy Vlogmas Day 15. If you're not in the Christmas spirit, you need to get up and shake it off and get into it.
Period.
All right. This is Mystery Redbone, and I am out. Love, peace, and hair grease.